would like to work with?
I like to work with all my favorite artists, Hov and all these different people. But you know, one thing about it, man, the South has a stamp on them. You know what I'm saying? That we're not real lyrical. We just here, we party music, and you know, different stuff. So man, it'd be a lot of, man, this game is different for me. This is my first experience of doing an album and not being able to clear nothing. You know what I'm saying? Working with people, trying to pay them. Money wasn't even good enough. It don't matter. You can work with some of your favorite people, and you can't even get them cleared. So it was a crazy game. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and drop my album, do what I do, see if I can get my placement, make my name for myself. And once I do that, then, you know, it is what it is. I really feel like that some of these people I want to work with, they want to work with me, and then it'll be a little bit easier transition.
Okay, no doubt. I know you ain't got much time, so last question before we go, like, just to all the fans, you know what I'm saying, or to anybody, any last comments or whatever that you want to say before we let you go.
Oh man, I just appreciate the fans, man, for wanting and anticipating making this album. You know, even more, it's just I wanted to do much, so much more. It's different, man. They used to keep you doing a lot of music, making it real fast. In the independent game, I did that. This was a different situation. It was so many different parameters that happened during the course of this, me trying to drop this album, so many different things that were holding it back and different types of things. So I just appreciate the fans for waiting. I want them to go out on my MySpace, man, and try to win the contest for the She Love Gangsters video. We're doing a grand prize, and they can just, it's only for my MySpace people. You got to go on Lil Kiki, become one of my friends. I have 100,000 friends on two different MySpaces. So just go to MySpace/Lil Kiki, join up for the contest, and it's gonna be about the album, getting the album, showing your proof of purchase. Then you get to win two round trip tickets, you know, to the video, $1,000, $2,000 cash, spending money on your own to do what you want to do. So it's gonna be a good contest. I just want to thank everybody, really, you know, for just staying with Key, you know, supporting. I'm a G chunk of the dudes, all the singles, everything that they supported, and they gonna love the album and just get prepared for many more. Now they're going to come real quick. The process was kind of long, but now the albums are going to come much quicker.
Okay. No doubt. Well, I appreciate you doing the interview, bro. Like, you're more than welcome anytime. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely a big fan of you, so I'm going to let you know right now. I'm going to cop the album when it comes out. I'm just waiting, you know what I mean? So, but keep doing your thing, bro, and we really appreciate you.
It's all love. Appreciate you, homie.
No doubt.